Y'all need y'all to give it up because Stuntfish, North County Band, and the B-Side Band was incredible. I hope you all got to catch them earlier today. And if you didn't, follow them on their socials. This next song here goes out to anyone who works hard for what they want in life. It's called Working Song.
Don't look back, just keep on walking.
too, too. And I cut some cords and I shouldn't have done it now.
Standing in the doorway in the sunset light. Maybe I
excited because we're going to be releasing our very first EP for the first time. But it's taking a little bit to record it. However, we're releasing a single off of it this Friday. We love our 90s country. I don't know, do you guys like 90s country? Perfect! All right! So this one's called Need Your Love.
Yeah.
rehearsals I've ever had in the band. Down in a little space. A girl with a very small budget, but big dreams in her mind. It's called Room 15. Hey, hey.
Smells like beds and cheap beer. Dirty carpet and then dry air. This is what you get when you're on a budget.
Hey!
Room 15 is where it all began, down at Room 15. Room 15, I never want to go back to Room 15.
Oh,
no! We can get music over from next school. Sailor mildew falls down on that hole.
So thank you so much. Make sure you guys check them out, North County Band. And thank you. We love you too. And thank you, Georgetown, Dave, for having us too. Yes, the B Street. Yes, and the other bands that were played earlier were Stunt Fish and the B Side Band. Everybody sounded amazing. So we're gonna take it slow for this next song, if that's okay. If you guys want to slow dance, you can. This was the very first song I ever released, and it won this Reverb Nation contest, and it was distributed for airplay, and it charted number 32 for a little bit, and it kind of kick-started the career. But when I wrote this song, it was about knowing when it's time to leave a relationship, getting that strength to leave. It's called Run Towards the Highway.
You're doing this, sitting pretty at a bar with tears in your eyes. You're too young to cry over a guy who don't appreciate you.